Here's a Dominion Box fan from the late 60s or early 70s that I got from my school. The reason why I got it is because the switch cap had it was loose, and it's one of the switch caps where you need to tighten it with a screw in order for it to stay on there. And that's the reason why I have it. And I offered a trade, and I have to dig through all of that mess to get in the attic to get to my fan. And here it is. Hi. Low. Had a decent coast down time for as dirty as it is, and then amazingly it has no rust. Well, that's it.